recorded distress call.
This is Officer Keen in Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash
site. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
To any Altera crew, landed in area of significant alien activity. Encountered predators in the Leviathan class, highly aggressive. Spectroscope scanner assigned species designator, Reaper. One specimen attempted to swallow the life pod, doing extensive damage in the process. Only viable option is to make for the safety of the Aurora crash site. I have retrieved a data box for the creature decoy and enough resources to fabricate a couple of them. The swim's longer than the decoy lifetime, but it should just be enough to keep them busy. If you don't find me on board the ship, presume I miscalculated.
Devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk. Show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues. Aurora systems are running on local reserve power. Unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data.
Exiting sleep mode. Loading voice recognition. Engineer Barkley and Chief Technology Officer you identified.
Drone, get me a propulsion cannon.
Repulsion cannon retrieved.
Hey, Berkeley. Install that circuit box with that repulsion cannon and you'll punch a hole in the cargo bay.
Damn it, drone. I said propulsion, not repulsion. Recalibrate sensors.
Sensors recalibrated.
Sensors aren't the problem. I tweaked the program. It's like you now. It doesn't like being told what to do.
Drone, I know...
His name's Albert now.
Albert, I know it's not your fault, but it would really help me do my job if you'd bring me what I asked for. Thanks for your time.
Propulsion cannon retrieved.
Thank you. Now go away.
Entering hibernation mode.
Boss, this hobby of yours isn't making my job any easier. Or safer.
Maybe so, but it's all that's stopping me from being so bored I take a spacewalk in my skivvies.
PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies. PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Up a faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. PDA data. PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Data bank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated. Internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. print acquired. Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. 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 Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreasing. Calorie intake recommended. New blueprint acquired.